Hello, I'm Jordi from Best Kiteboarding, and I will present you the new 2013 bar. So let's have a look at it. For 2013, we redesigned completely the bar, and I'm going to show you the most important changes straight away. One of the main changes for the 2013 bar has been the quick release system. We used the mechanics and the original design from the 2011 and 2012 bar, but improved a lot every single piece of it. So right now we have a thicker chicken loop, we have a molded donkey stick, and we have one piece design for the main body, which just consists of one piece inside and the cuff that goes on top. We added some bungees that we didn't have last year to beat the cuff to go up the power line like we had it last year. Also new for the 2013 Redline Performance Bar is an integrated single frontline safety system. This means when you activate your quick release, you will only be connected to your kite with one of the front lines. This allows the kite to flag out safely and gives you time to build the system together again so you can go out and ride. Because you will always have more load on the front lines than on the back lines of your kite, we developed a simple but effective double front line trim system in order for you to readjust your lines and have them always calibrated compared to the back lines. For our freestyle kite, which is the GP, it's a 5-line kite, so we need a special bar for it, also with 5 lines. The Redline Performance bar only comes with 4 lines, so we made a customized version of our normal bar that fit the GP. Here are the differences. The GP bar comes with an extra big chicken loop, which allows the riders to go to hook and unhook themselves very easily. The depower line of the GP bar is almost 1 centimeter thick, so it's very bomb-proof. It's also coming with a 5-line setup. It's an active 5th line, which means that you not only use it for safety, but you can also depower the kite with it. We design all our products for you guys out there. So go to the website or your local dealer, test it, check it out, and enjoy it. Come ride with us.